Welcome back to another web weather update. I'm meteorologist Crystal, getting a look at our morning low temperatures for tomorrow morning. Well, we will see another warmer than average morning. However, we will be cooler than we were yesterday, this morning, as we will be mostly in the 30s. The warm spot on the map for tomorrow morning will be Paonia at 40 degrees. Overall, we will be seeing partly cloudy skies in the nighttime hours, as well as we'll see cloud cover increasing as we push further and further into the nighttime hours, building up to mostly cloudy skies and overcast skies for tomorrow afternoon, and as well as tomorrow night into Saturday. We'll see widespread rain chances as scattered showers will develop over the western slope. They will have a higher chance to form at those higher elevations, but it'll still be around a 10% chance to form for those of us in the valleys. These scattered showers will have mostly cleared up once we get into the afternoon hours on Saturday, and we will be seeing beautiful sunny skies and average temperatures once we get into Sunday.